اوكي ايه جبناهم اليوم لقحناهم لان ما في لقاحات بسوريا لقحونا مشان الامراض ما يسبوا امراضهم
يعني انت كنتي عارفاني انه هني بسوريا ما اخذوا
لا انا اولادي اخذوا منه ان هذا اخذ بس مو كل لقاحات اجباري في طلاب مدارس ما في مدارس ما اخذوا اللقاحات كامله
I mean, the kids to get to this point have gone through a massive journey, you know, by road, being smuggled across the sea, often traveling long distances on foot. And as a result, many of them are just simply exhausted. And the effect on the immune system is obvious. And as a result, when they get exposed to chest infections and things like that, diarrhea, it spreads.
It's good?
Friends!
It's good?
Friends!
No, the seeds? Okay, listen to me.
Friends! Friends!